I didn't come this far just to come this far and not be happy.
Okay.
Remember that.
You didn't come this far just to come this far.
Yep. I saw it on the internet. I don't really know how to confess my love. Really seem like I want to test my love.
Guys, my name is Laura and welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, please welcome. So guys, I'm interested to learn this Bemba words with you. Some of them are related to Shona and I'm like interested because as Africans we tend to fight, we tend to not like agree on certain issues, but we're just one big family, we are one big nation. So I'm interested to learn about these words with you guys, these Bemba words from Zambia, and then I'll be translating them to Shona. So the first phrase is Niwenani, which means what is your name. So here in Zimbabwe we call it Ndiwe Ani. Like I was saying, it's like it sounds almost the same. It's like it's the same. Niwe Nani. Ndiwe Ani. What is your name? Then the other phrase is Ngashibukeni. Ngashibukeni, I was eager to know, to find out what does this mean. And it means good morning. But then here in Zimbabwe it's like Mamuka Sei. Ngashibukeni. Mamuka Sei. How are you in Bemba? It's Ulishani, and then here in Zimbabwe we call it Urisei. Ulishani in Bemba, and then in Shona it's like Urisei, which is like how are you in English. And then Mwapoleni in English is like good afternoon, and then in Shona it's like Maskwera Sei. So in Bemba it's Mwapoleni, and then in Shona it's like Maskwera Sei, right? And then they want to say, they say thank you, right? And you want to say you are welcome. You are welcome in Bemba is Mwaiseni, and then in Shona it's like Muchitendei. You are welcome, Muchitendei. That's you are welcome. And then Wafuma kwisa, that's where are you from. And then in Zimbabwe we are like Munova kupi, where are you from. In Bemba it's Wafuma kwisa, where are you from. And then in Shona it's like Munova kupi. Then we have Mwenda bwino, that's have a good journey. In Zimbabwe it's like Muyende shakanaka, kanoti mufambe shakanaka. So there's related with Muyende, Muyende, mufambe shakanaka, Muyende shakanaka. In Bemba, it's like Muyenda bi, Muyenda bwino, Muyende bwino, Muyende bwino. If you want to say no in Bemba, it's like awe, awe, and then in Shona, it's like ayewa. Like it's literally the same, right? Awe, ayewa. Awe, ayewa. That's no. And then yes. That's yes. And then in Zimbabwe, in Shona, we call it ehe. So it's almost the same, guys. Ehe and ehe. If you want to say, I miss you in Bemba, it's nkakufuluka. And then in Shona it's like ndakufunga. Can you see if it's related, guys? Nkakufuluka. And then in Shona it's like ndakufunga. Kana kuti ndakusuwa. Ndakufunga or ndakusuwa. And then the last word, if you want to say to someone, go away from me, it's like fumeni apa. Fumeni apa. And then here in Shona it's like iva apa, iva apa. So the apa is still there in Shona, the apa is still there in Bemba. Fumeni apa, go away is the other. So guys, those were the words that interested me, from Bimba to Shona, and it was quite an interesting lesson for me. I don't know for you guys, but I was quite interested, because in Africa we tend to fight, guys. We tend to not agree on certain terms. We tend to be xenophobic and what, but we forget that we are just one nation, who are just living in different parts of Africa, but we are one family as people. Thank you so much, guys, for watching this video. Make sure you do like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you do suggest other videos that I should do for you guys in the comment section. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.